friend of mine who was an anthropologist told me about a method which had been used by the Indians in Mexico, the medicine of the priests, before the white man came. They used mushrooms, they're called sacred mushrooms. And he told me that they still grow in the mountains near Mexico City. So one afternoon, a sunny Saturday afternoon, 6 years ago, he brought over a bag of these mushrooms, and I ate seven. I learned more about psychology, about the human mind, about the human situation. 5 hours after eating the mushrooms, I had is being tuned in, turned on to your own nervous system, turned on to your own body, turned on to the incredible wisdom which lies inside every cell in your body.
Translated.